forward to market corrections. We really do. When something nasty happens in the market, we run in. And if it's like a dog food crisis, I'm coming in. What screens can we pull? How can we take advantage of this? Where can we make money here? Swine flu crisis, we did really well on. That was a crisis it's a long story. I'm not going to tell it to you, but, you know, I was in the office. How can we make money on the swine flu? There has to be a way. And we ran some screens and we zeroed in on some Mexican airport operators and bought a bundle of those. And we made some good money then. But that has to be your perspective. If you do that enough times, you get really conditioned to it. But a lot of people just don't have that ability to do it. Now,